Recently, this dinosaur has made a comeback due to being in Season 3 of Jurassic World's Camp Cretaceous. Today, we are talking about the sailing dinosaur, Oranosaurus, here on Dino Times. Oranosaurus nigrensis, as it's more commonly known as a scientific name, is from the early Cretaceous of modern-day Niger and Cameroon. The species name is actually in honor of the location where it was found, Niger, and the Arabic word for courage. The fossils of Oranosaurus were discovered actually in parts, not as a whole skeleton at first. Parts are discovered on a couple French paleontologist expeditions between 1965 and 1972. Now we have two almost complete, but only three ever found. Of course, it was actually a herbivorous dinosaur, so it ate a lot of plants and other types of vegetation. Oranosaurus could get 23 to 27 feet long. The skull itself, though, was weird because it kind of had this flat bill. The skull was 26.4 inches long, 9.6 inches wide, and 10.2 inches tall. Needless to say, this is a pretty big hadrosaur of a dinosaur, which gets us into another little fun tidbit. Even though it was has similarities to the iguanodon, such as a thumb spike, it is placed in the clade Hadrosauriformes, which includes duck-billed dinosaurs. Now, due to its wide beak and proven to be strong jaw muscles, and also its habitat, which was kind of swampland, wetland, salt areas, it was thought to actually, going back to being a herbivorous dinosaur, it was thought to feast upon low-quality fodder. Now, getting into the iconic piece of Oranosaurus, its sail. The sail is thought to have been used for thermoregulation or display structure, but also has been theorized to be maybe, able to store energy in a hump style similar to bison or a camel. Now, its hind legs of Oranosaurus actually were strong enough to allow for it to walk or sort of sprint, maybe sprint, well, most likely totter, on two legs at a time. Now, getting into some really cool scientific details about Oranosaurus, even more ones actually. Due to the high vascular density and circumferential arrangement of the microstructure of the skeleton, it suggests that it actually had a fast growth rate. So, Oranosaurus was one of the few dinosaurs that would actually grow fast. Some dinosaurs didn't grow too fast and made for a long, hard life. But then actually a few of them actually had a very high growth rate. Not saying Jurassic World high growth rate, but a high growth rate nonetheless. Thanks everyone for tuning in to this episode of Dino Times and learning a bit more about the Oranosaurus. If you liked it, leave a like on the video. Subscribe for more scientific dinosaur times videos, well, Dino Times videos, and of course as well, video games, podcasts, toy unboxings, and a lot more. Stay tuned for more, folks. I'm on Twitch, CodaRex97, if you want to catch me live, raw, and uncut for video games. Twitter at DakotaMorgan3, Instagram at DakotaMorgan_97. And yeah, and remember, folks, remember as always, science is real.